Heavenly Father, I come before you today asking you to release your power at work in my life. Let your miraculous power strengthen and spiritually energize me. Fill me with your power and let it be at work in my life. I pray, Lord, that nothing will hold me back from you, and you will have full control over every area of my life, every decision I make, and every step I take. Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31 tells me that when we wait upon the Lord, we gain new strength and the power of God is renewed in us. Renew me with your miraculous power, O Lord, and let it be at work in my life. I open my heart to you by faith, and I ask you to fill me with your overflowing power in the name of Jesus. I decree that I am supernaturally empowered by the power of God. Fill me with your power, Lord, and let it take away anything that is not of you. I am filled with all joy and peace in believing that I am abound in hope through the power of God at work in my life. Thank you, Lord, for your miraculous power at work in my life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.